First up, number 3, Tyler Amelot. Tyler was born in 1910, grandparents Bob and Francie, and his sister Claire. Tyler is a setter as well as a serving and defensive specialist. In the fall, Tyler will attend Orange Coast College, majoring in business and sports management. His favorite quotes are, "Floating like a butterfly, sting like a bee," "You can't hit what your eyes can't see," by Muhammad Ali. And finally, "Yeah, buddy." Tyler's normal moment in Edison is watching Emerson send a wicked float serve into the unsuspecting face of one of his current teammates. Tragic, yes, but also pretty funny. Honorable mention, every time Eli mentions Hogwarts' legacy during practice, remember Jell-O would announce that his chest is boys. Tyler's special message to his parents. I would never have had the opportunity to play sports in my entire life if not for the support of my parents and grandparents. I want to thank my dad for instilling a competitive spirit within me that is fueling every little thing I do. I am nothing without my competitiveness, and I attribute that greatly to my dad. My dad has always pushed me to not just be better than everyone else, but to be the greatest I could be. He's helped me understand that progress isn't about myself versus the field, but it's myself versus myself. Congratulations, Tyler, and good luck next year. Next, we have number 8, Grant Henry. Grant was escorted by his mom, Jennifer Edwards, and in spirit, his two sisters, Caroline and Kate, that are currently living out of state. Grant returns to Edison for his senior year after 2 years living in Kansas. Grant is our starting setter this season and has fit right in with his Charger team, bringing both excellent play and leadership skills in abundance. Grant has not yet made his college selection for next year. Grant plans to major in aerospace engineering at whichever college is lucky enough to have him. His favorite inspirational quote is by Eleanor Roosevelt: "Do what you feel in your heart to be right." His favorite moment when he will miss at Edison is going out to eat with the team after almost every game. Grant would like to especially thank his mom with this message: "Thank you so much to my mom for not only your support through volleyball, but through all of high school and my whole life. I couldn't do it without you." Congratulations to senior Grant Edmonds. Next we have number 13, Brady Cleve. Brady was escorted tonight by his parents, Aaron and Eric Cleve, and his sister, Ryan Cleve. Brady is our starting player on the varsity team at Edison. He'll be heading down to San Diego State for college next year, majoring in business and finance. His favorite inspirational quote is, "I say luck is when an opportunity comes along and you're prepared for it," by Denzel Washington. His favorite moment as an Edison volleyball player is beating Huntington Beach High School volleyball 3-0 as a junior. Brayton has a special message to his parents. "I would like to thank my parents for their endless support throughout not only volleyball, but also high school. I would not be where I am today without them, pushing me to be my best in sports and academics. I hope I have made them proud. And Mom, you can come visit me anytime in San Diego." Congratulations, senior Brady Cleve. Next up, number 14, Sterling Cumber. Sterling is escorted tonight by his parents, Brittany Carly Cumber, and his sister, Kirkland Cumber. Sterling is our outstanding libero and defensive specialist this season. Sterling will attend BYU in the fall, majoring in finance. His favorite quote, "You miss 100% of the shots you don't take," by Wayne Gretzky. Along with many others, his favorite moment at Edison is sweeping Huntington last year at 3-0. Sterling would like to put a shout out to his parents. "My parents have always been extremely supportive of volleyball and everything else I do. And I'd like to thank them for the countless sacrifices they have made, from driving me to early tournaments, showing up to my games, and cheering me on. I cannot thank them enough for all their support." Congratulations, senior Sterling Puffer. And our next senior athlete, number 10, Garrett Tabucci. Garrett Garrett is celebrated tonight by his parents, Corey Kathy Kikuchi, and his sister Katie. Garrett plays both center and libero here at Edison. He will be attending Oregon University in the fall, majoring in business marketing. His favorite quote is by Michael Jordan: "Talent wins games, but teamwork and intelligence wins championships." One of his favorite memories at Edison is hanging out at Gold Spoon after practice with his teammates. Garrett has a special message to his parents. "I would like to thank my parents and family for all the support they've shown me for all 4 years of being in this program. Without their hard work, I wouldn't be playing the sport I love today. And I can't thank you guys enough." That's senior Garrett Kikuchi. Garrett will be out of town for our teacher appreciation night in a few weeks, and so he'd like to honor his teacher this evening, and that's Mrs. Sina Rich. Garrett's after his teacher. Mrs. Rich is a friend to everyone. You can't help but like everything about her. She cares for the students and the school. Whenever I need help with something, she's always there for me. Mrs. Rich always makes ASB a great time, and I'm going to miss her a lot after this year. Congratulations, Mrs. Rich, on being here. Appreciate you. Next up, we have this year's co-captain, number 16, Brandon Peacock. Brandon is accompanied by his parents, Jeff and Candy Peacock, and sister Carly. Brandon's core presence cannot be missed as our big lefty opposite on this year's Edison team. Brandon leads his teammates by example with his infectious effort and energy, both on and off the court. Brandon will attend Irvine Valley College, majoring in environmental science. One of his favorite inspirational quotes is, "I have no enemies," by Thorpe. Looking back, he says Nate Chang's speech last year at the bank was one of the most memorable moments. Brandon's special message to his family: "I'm very grateful to have family that will show up to my games no matter the outcome and will always cheer me on. I want to give a special shout out to my mom for always taking me to games and being my number one fan. I love you, Mama." Congratulations to senior Brandon Peacock. And lastly, our co-captain, number 11, Emerson Evans. Emerson is joined by his parents, Chris and Julie Evans. Emerson took on his leadership role on the Edison team with ease. He's been a great communicator and friend of the park. He's our huge middle blocker and will continue playing volleyball next year at NYU. While at NYU, he will major in applied mathematics. His favorite inspirational quote is, "I'm a little divided. Do I stay or run away? I leave it all behind. It's times like these you learn to live again," by Dave Grohl. Jamming out the pregame playlist with the guys doing passing warm-up on the second floor was one of the greatest memories of the play. Emerson's special message to his parents, mom and dad: "Thank you so much for everything. School, volleyball, and life in general. You provided me with everything I could ever ask for. I know it may seem at times like I can't wait to leave for New York, but words can't even describe how much I will miss you when I'm gone. I love you so much." Congratulations. On behalf of the coaching staff at our Edison High School Volleyball Booster Club, we'd like to thank each and every player and their parents for the sacrifices they have made over the last 4 years to play volleyball and support this amazing program. Seniors, please know that you have encouraged and inspired so many of our younger players and future Chargers. We couldn't be any prouder of the fine young men you've all have become. You will be dearly missed, but we all know the future has great things in store for you all. Come back and see us when you're in the Huntington area. Please remember, once a Charger, always a Charger. Congratulations, seniors!